Fantastic. You've got pole.
The grid is all set for the race tomorrow, but before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, which are
Matsushita,
Lungard,
and Giuliano Alesi.
It's time to leave for now. It's race day here at Spielberg, and the drivers are making their final preparations down on the grid before lights out. Look around, it's a spectacular setting, and I'm sure today's race will do it justice. Spielberg is a very short lap, one of the shortest we'll see in this Formula 2 championship. Seven rights and three lefts make up the 10 corners of the circuit. The left-hand kink of turn two, leading into the uphill braking of turn three, represents another overtake hotspot. As usual, I'm joined by our good friend, Davide Valsecchi, as we soak up the dramatic scenery. Do you think the drama will continue on to the track today, Davide?
Ciao, Alex. I think we can guarantee that. Austria has always been a track that encourages the driver to overtake and attack. But it's a low-grip surface. The drivers out there today will have to make sure that the tiny mistakes don't end up hurting them later in the race.
Here is the grid for today's race, which will be starting shortly. An immense lap from Nobuharu Matsushita yesterday puts him on pole position, with Christian Lundgaard alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Alesi, Schumacher, Robert Schwartzman and Tsunoda, Tiktum, Giotto, Deruvola, Kalamilot, Joe, Dragovic, Pedro Piquet and Armstrong, Samaya, Markelon, Aitken and Nikita Mazepin, Sato, Galeo, Delatraz, and Roy Nissany completes the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Nice move. work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done. Well then, that concludes another excellent race. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
The difference wasn't the strategy. Credit to the driver for sure, but races like this really drive home how much of a team sport this is. They did a lot of work on the pit wall to really make the most of each stint and to make the best use of the tires. But that said, all of that would have been for nothing without a talented hand on the wheel.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be MP Motorsport picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Ah, it's got to be Artem Markelov. He would